Hello everybody, this is Teresa from Tadazzle Plans. Today we are decorating my classic vertical that I use for creative journaling. So I have decided to use, since they're so new and I love them, I'm going to use the botanical mega sticker book and possibly the layered florals. I haven't decided yet. We'll see what we get. And I'm also going to use some mambi sticks. This spread is going to represent my word of the year, which I've done a couple things with it, but this is going to represent it. It is the, I can't believe it's the last week, the last full week of January 2022. where does the time go? But anyway, let's get these off the disc and let's get started.
Thank you.
think that'll do it. I wished I had used the whiteouts. I wished I would have used my pen for the whole thing because I do not like that I can see that. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but I would imagine you can. But it is what it is, and there's nothing I can do about it now. So, lesson learned, even if I have a big spot to go ahead and just use the pen. Might take a couple seconds longer, but that's about it. But other than that, I think it turned out beautiful and I love it, and I can't wait to ride in it this week. The nicer I make it and the prettier I make it, the more I want to ride in it. I'm gonna try and find a pen that matches this color, this periwinkle color, to ride in it, but I don't know that I'll have one that'll match that, but I'll look. You never know. But let me know what you think. And I will love your comments and I will answer them. So please let me know how you feel about the spread and the new way I'm doing my videos. It just works out a little bit better for me that way. So give me a thumbs up, a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day. Bye.